So our seats are back from Car Spa with our new leather interior. So the students will be putting those back in, as well as wrapping up a few other minor details before the photographer comes in next week to take pictures for the auction site.
Thank you.
Next time on Bulldog Builds, we're going to take our SEMA Jeep for a little shakedown run, and we're going to continue working with the front end of our 69 Nova project. See you then.